Yeah. I'll restart it too. But it's just drawing. It's not like a commission piece or anything like that. It's just getting ideas on paper right now. Plus, I only got a little bit of time to do this, under an hour, to enjoy my time. After I'm done adding these lines here, I'm just going to start another picture, another drawing. I don't know what yet. I'm still thinking about it. I saw David Finch in YouTube, not the live one, but started because, Valentine's, me and the wife, kids went to eat dinner, then took my little girl to those inside parks inside the mall. So I missed the live version. I like to see the live version, try to participate. I'm just like, I never done this, and I have to. Noah Wood 318. Yeah, started adding these lines, and I don't know, for some reason it made the picture pop just like in the comics, and that's what I want to do. I gotta practice, get these ideas down, technique, because I want to do a pretty badass comic. So I want to add these lines here. It was just like out of the blue. I just decided, you know what, I need to add this, but I didn't want to do a background just yet, I didn't want to do a background. I gotta start practicing on backgrounds anyway. I like to go to well, is that so hard to do? I'm gonna go to Discovery Green, take my sketch pad and just do the buildings, surrounding stuff like that. But it's hard because, man, there's a lot of sick people out there. I gotta keep an eye on my little girl. No. Have to watch for bullies in the playground too. There's always those few kids there. Ah, damn it. It moved. Anyway, like I said, I was just being like, I like it. No, it's. I mean, no, if it's your honest opinion, I would accept it. You like it, that's great, but I would have to redo it. Use better pens to do this. Oh God, man. I don't know if you in YouTube you've seen the guy that draws One Punch Man. I seen him draw his speed lines, man. I cannot believe it. With a dip pen, no ruler. God bless America. Hey, that motherfucker is good. Well, I'm over here struggling with a damn ruler. That anyway. I did have a clear ruler. But I got. Thank you, fellow cheese. Yeah, it's not as straight as it is anymore. But I work at Hobby Lobby, but we haven't gotten any of the bigger ones. I need to get a bigger one. Clear ruler. We're barely starting to get some merchandise in. Like our sketching book section is almost completely wiped. I mean, We do get some watercolor pads, tracing. We got some bristle board stuff, but it's not a bunch. You know? Yeah, I did this one after I finished the Lobo one. This one. I did this one. So, yeah, I like Lobo. Well, I like the Simon Beasley version of Lobo, let's put it that way. Simon by Beasley, however you pronounce his name. You know. No disrespect to the guy. I love his artwork. Lunch tray box. Yeah, I do too. Whoever is interested in them, I'll send my artwork. And like I've said it before, like I started doing TikTok, I get more followers here than I do in Facebook or Instagram. Ah, damn it! I left it on too long. Anyway, you know, I'm still learning tricks here and there, as they're called, hacks. But yeah, like I said, if anyone's interested, just send me a message, you know, through here. My phone number is there. I think it is available, so you could text me and all that. But yeah. But I love to draw, and that's what I want to do. I want to do comics. I surely do. Like when I did that Lobo, it's because I drew this one, but I didn't like it. I just said, you know what? I just color it and all that, get out of the way. I just didn't like it. You know. It just wasn't there for me. This one I did like a bit. I need to find the comic for it. That's supposed to be toxic. Carnage at the bottom. Got his ass whooped. And I do this just to warm up at times. You know, it's important to warm up before you start drawing. Then, I don't know, I was in the mood to draw the turtles, so I drew Leonardo. And this one got me a lot of likes. That got me close to 1,000. I drew Apocalypse with some random hero. Didn't survive much. And this one's the one that broke the my 1,000 follower mark, Venom. I like this version of Venom better. And this is my character I need to work on. This is my baby. You know? I just need to work on him. Yeah. Design is there. I did this one just for the heck of it. I think I wanted, yeah, I got back into my dip pens when I did this one. And I was using brush pen as well. That's about it. I got some more, but that could be done on another day. I need to start drawing more because I got a whole bunch of sketch pads and All that I need to start using. Paper, just wasting away. Okay. So, what do you guys suggest? What should I draw next? Let me get a piece of paper out. Should I use my regular drawing, or should I go for... No, I'm not gonna use it just yet. So I need to start using. Oh, it was this one. I guess I'll use this one. Now, drop that. Hi. Hey, Tyler Pouts, how's it going? Drop Batman, Batman. All right, let me see if I could draw Batman. Let me see. About a new sharpener and all that. You know what? Screw it. Why not? I gotta do a quick one anyway, because. Thank you. Yeah, I'm good. I would have started earlier, but oh my God. I went to sleep late yesterday because, I don't know, I was stressing out and all that. So I didn't go to bed till like about close to 4, 5 o'clock. Still ended up waking up like at, oh God, 9. Maybe earlier on and off. Being Valentine's and all that, I had some stuff to do. Okay. Batman. You know what? Before I do anything, Batman, let me warm up. And let me pick a pose. Fuck it, I'll just use this one. My little girl. Yeah, she got a hold of my stuff. Oh, gotta save that. Can't use that for warming up. I'll just get another piece of paper over here. There you go. My kids are getting ready to go to school. Alright. Okay. Basic. Chest.
You did? Okay, I'll take a look.
I actually like that one. Okay, let's do that one.
I do.
Sorry, when I start doing my sketches or art, I tend to like really focus. Sorry if I haven't communicating with you guys. If you guys can share my live feed, it'd be great.
Thank you. Anybody have any like tips or anything like that?
This line is bugging the hell on me.
Somebody's waking up. Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. I'll be right back. All right. Yeah, I know, but the thing is, I don't know why I procrastinate. So that's the word I was looking for last time. Procrastinate too much. I wanted to start earlier, but like I said, like I didn't get enough sleep. So after we did everything, you know, we went out to eat for Valentine's and all that, my brain wanted to come out of my damn skull. I would have more viewers if I did this earlier. But, yeah, so when we got home, my wife went to work. She rested a little bit. She rested. And, at that time when I dropped her home, me and my daughters, we went to the mall again, like I said, because my youngest one, I mean, she was full of energy. So we went, and the playground, the cleaning lady decided to do it a little bit earlier. Well, you know what? Maybe she had a date or something. So we couldn't do the playground there. So my mistake was I bought her ice cream. Anyway, long story short,
My head was pounding. It was a bad headache, man. I kid you not. My wife went to work. I decided, you know what, let me take a nap. Maybe that's the thing. My little girl didn't want to go to sleep. She was still hyped up. So I played with her for a little bit. Then she got tired. Like sugar went down. Like her, because she ate a lot of sugar. A lot of candy. And sure enough, she dozed off. I ended up dozing off. But my son woke me up. And my headache was gone. So I decided to see face reveal. 25. I'm at 57 now. Oh, if it's my face reveal, it's up here in my profile. That's me. Right now I just have short hair. Anyway. So I started seeing YouTube. I was drinking a cup of coffee. I don't know why I drank coffee. And that's about it. Let's see. Nope. I'll use it though. Yes, I drank some coffee. Felt good. My headache was gone. Yeah, I'll use this one. I started seeing David Jones on YouTube. He drew Pitt tonight. Well, yesterday. And I was already itching to draw, but that just got me more in the mood to draw, so I got online. Oops. Oh, this, where's my fine one? I think it was this one. Yeah. So I can say my hand is a little shaky today. I gotta stop drinking coffee before I draw. That is for sure. Still trying to figure out why is it when I concentrate, man, I start breathing heavy. Damn it. I don't like it. Oh, yeah. I don't know why I am. Name these details because a lot of it's going to be blackened out anyway.
Are you guys enjoying this 18 followers? Wow.
Anyway, you know what? I gotta just... Oh, crap, what the hell? Man, I just freaking vacuumed yesterday. Damn cats.
Taylor Bowles, can you shout me out? I appreciate it. Does anybody know, by any chance, whoever's here in Batman?
Those spikes he has on his forearm, on his glove. When the movie Dark Knight begins, is that the first time they actually knew that that's what those were there for? That you could use them to block and even break a sword? Did that ever come out in any of the older comics? I'm just curious if someone can just let me know. Because it was a cool idea, whoever thought it up.
Daredevil. Back, sorry. Yeah, no, that's quite all right. Tyler about, can you shout me out? Balloon, no, Ben Affleck. Ah, cool, yeah, the chin, right?
The chin gave it away. Ben Affleck did have the chin. I like Ben Affleck as Batman, I did. The first, when I said it was Batman versus Superman, I liked that one, but I don't know why they tried making it a little bit funny in Justice League. You know, anyway, use this trick.
Thor Storian? Really? Odin? Oh, that would be badass. You want to be cool? Try to do Odin. In Jack Kirby style, but modern.
I think that would be, that'd be sweet. I think that will be so sweet. to see that episode. Jim Lee. Yeah. He did some real cool tricks with that ruler, bigger ruler and all that. And
it played good trick. Drawing buildings really quick. It was pretty badass.
Okay. Thanks for the likes, guys. I appreciate it. Share my video. See, maybe I can get some gifts. It'd be nice.
Hello.
Hello, how's it going?
Hello.
Hello, can you hear me? I accepted you. Are you there?
Hello.
How are you doing?
How
are you doing good? You doing pretty good? Yep, you're doing good.
Huh?
You doing good?
Fuck.
Or do we have a bad connection?
Okay, sure. I'll accept the match.
Compra de jamula.
What was that?
Hey guys, I guess we're in a match. I got first time I actually got challenged. I don't know too much about it, but I hear it's fun. I guess we'll see who could win. I guess our viewers decide the outcome. So,
how's it going? Oh, all right. Thank you. That's the first time that's happened. So, let me see.
How you doing? How you doing? I'm just here drawing Batman. And you, my friend? What are you doing tonight?
Oh, you're taking off already? Okay. Funny task, huh?
That'll be something. Funny task. Okay, guys, what would be a funny task for the guy to do? Okay, I use this for my back.
Just filling in the back. Okay, but I like to use my Pentel brush pen. If I could find her. I did.
And thanks for the likes, guys. I appreciate it. Yeah, that was an interesting match.
Oh, excuse me.
Hmm. actually like this Batman that I did. Even though it's like for quick sketches, because usually I just try to do Batman one time. And God, I hate it when it came out crappy. And I'm being honest, it just came out crappy. But I like the way this one's coming out.
Groovy.
And yes, I'm old. Per se, for my music taste. You see, younger generation don't like it. Okay, all right. Too many cracks on these.
Hold on. Where's my other duties?
What do you guys think?
Huh? What do you guys think?
Hey, that's yours.
Your mom and I.
Excuse me.
Thank you.
Remember to hydrate.
Yeah, I am thirsty right now.
I'm Batman.
Excuse me.
I'm done for tonight, guys. Thank you very much for joining me. I appreciate all the likes. I wasn't really paying attention, but hopefully I got a few presents. You know, it's not so. Anyway. Oh, damn it. Gotta get some OxyClean and clean the damn ink stains I got on the damn carpet. Pissed off. I'm so pissed off. Anyway. Ta-da. Oh, guys, you guys joining in. I appreciate it. Don't get me wrong. I really love you guys. I appreciate it. But I gotta go to bed. I gotta wake up in a few, 3-4 hours. Hello from Tucson, Arizona. Hello, one Alan. Hello, Molares. How are you guys? Oh, man. Hope you guys love this. Damn, getting more viewers. Anyway, I do apologize. I am going to say goodbye for right now. And hopefully I get to see all of you all again tonight. Alright. Send some messages, see who I should draw next. I already did a few. Oh, damn, my battery's... My phone, I didn't even pay attention to that. My phone is about to die. All right, guys. Love y'all once again. I'm going to share a lot of love. Peace out. All right? Y'all get some rest. Plus, I'm working tonight. I mean, today. Take another look. From that sketch to this. Ta-da. You know what, tonight, hopefully, Hey, how are you doing? How are the max? Ah, damn it. Well, anyway, like I said, I have to go to sleep. I go to work today at 12 and all that. Thank you for sharing my video. I appreciate it. I really do. Anyway, but for sure, damn, I mean, I'm gonna die, my damn phone. Anyway, yeah, I'll try to be here tonight. Once again, I'm gonna do another drawing. Hey, Tyler, thanks. Thanks for coming back. So what I'm gonna do is,
see who else I should draw to tonight, okay? And and thank you for supporting me as well. I appreciate it from the bottom of my heart, okay? All right. Yeah, take care now. Good night.